Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn. This is part 29. Now, we kind of, last time I was here, I was kind of wondering how to deal with this thing down there, because see, you can't shoot at it from up here because it shoots right back and shoots everything. All this balcony disappears if it shoots up here, you know, you're gone, because it just shoots the whole balcony down. So I've got to shoot it down there somehow. I'm gonna have to go down there and find us some sort of safe spot and kind of time it right as well when I go down, I think, you know. I've got to try and go down there when it's, you know, well, the best time would be when it's furthest away from me, looking the other way, you know. I don't know, it's got, I'm not sure, yeah, it's got, just have to wait for it to turn the other way. Doing now, so wait until it's kind of right. Let's go now. Found some sort of safe spot here. Damn, that's not what I wanted though. This is horrible. I mean, how could it see me? It must have. Just don't know how it seeing me. I thought I timed it right. Obviously, not quite right. You know, I could have maybe gone a little earlier there, and maybe it wouldn't have seen me. I don't know. I just
got to get the
timing right, so I can get down there, silent kill that guy, and get behind that stuff without it opening fire beforehand.
Another Kolish, and this one can move.
As soon as it turns to go the other way, go down. So far so good. Hasn't spotted me. Gotta try and get that guy out. Awesome. guy down there. These two guys out. And get the opportunity here. As soon as it turns its back again, get in there. And now there's two soldiers coming towards me. The rear barriers. Come on, turn round. Where's he going? Quick, quick, quick. Oh boy, wish I could autosave it. Which could manually save here. This is nice. Kind of how the is this kind of I've gotta figure out where to go next. What to do next. Whistling those guys without alerting that. Right, let's whistle one in. I could really do with something a bit more solid than this. This has got gaps in it. It's somewhere where I can. Let's go over here. Guys, to got one guy up there. Is that on the same level as that? I don't remember seeing him.
Forget about traveling light.
My head's poking out, that's the problem. This cover is not good. It's better. Let's whistle in that guy then. Once they get to an opportune moment. What I'm discovering with the silent killers. You can't really do it side on. It's not been working when I've been trying to do it side on, you know? So I'm gonna have to. Side on, that's the problem, you know. I'm not saying it doesn't work side on, but it's kind of reluctant. Gotta get the timing, the right timing. Get this thing down, because as soon as you start, you know, it's not like none of them where you can just get a spot where it couldn't shoot at you, and you could just, you could just shoot at its turret, and that was it. You know, this one's moving all over the place, and I can't find a spot like that one where you can. Let's whistle this guy down. Let's tag him. Where's that guy coming from? He's, you know, below the balcony. And up a bit there. Gotta get the timing right here, or I'm gonna. It's just gonna be death if I don't get the timing right. Kinda trying to get an opportunity where that thing's turning away, moving the other way, and one of these guys is within range of whistling. You know? Get the range. Not enough range. Unless I have to stand up. Not working. Not coming close enough. I'm gonna have to somehow get a little closer. Good after. Come on. Still can't. Still not in range. I'm trying to whistle him now, but still not working. Make a move here. Over there, something. I'm gonna have to do something here to. Whistle.
Get it while I can.
Guy up there on the platform, I think he might be, I don't know, maybe he's got some sort of turret there that brings it down. What? No, that's not fair, I found it. Oh. I'm gonna try and get this guy. How am I gonna get through this? Must be a turret somewhere where you can kill it or something, I don't know, it just looks impossible. Once it sees you, it's just death, you know.
Keep that for later.
Just I mean, why do you have to, just didn't want to make it that easy, you know. Just kill it from here, you know? I'm gonna try the same. This time. There's grips along the side here. Where's that other guy? He's meant to be. There he is, there. Can't see a gun there beside him. Something. Dredger. Focus dredger. There's something orangey behind him. I don't know if that's just something to hide behind or a gun. That could be a gun, but why isn't it behind the gun? Just that, not anything, it's just right, so there's a big hole there. And he's there. I don't see any. Probably a very simple way around this, but I don't know what it is. Because these barricades you're not entirely safe behind them. These blocks. You just take out the guys, and maybe I could, you know, take it out behind one of these things, but it's just How can you when it's just constantly shooting at you, you know? It's just, I mean, one hit by one of these rockets that's shooting, you're down, you're just, it's just, the rattler's not very good. Let's mark these guys. Tag them. Underneath me, this guy. That was. Hang on, there's a ladder. That's a ladder there up to him. So. I'll try and take him out when that seems. And that thing's back's turned. Let's see if I can take it out and take him out now. As soon as that Deathbringer sees anyone getting killed, it, you know, it's on you. Right. Nice. Two arrows. That's all. Nice.
Let's do this.
As much as 30 now, because I'd say I extended my pouch for the arrows. Oh, come on, that is not right. How the hell did he see me there? I was on the block. That's ridiculous. That is.
Show no mercy.
Find somewhere I can hide. What's down there? That's it, I'll take out these guys from there. Thank you. This guy's coming towards
Where
me.
Where is she?
Well, I'm the last health though, unfortunately. Where's that guy? Will not stop. When's it going to stop? Won't stop. All the guys are down, I think. That's it. Right, I think it's going back to normal.
Stay upright.
That's not. Nothing is safe. It just hacks down everything. Nothing is safe. Can't get behind anything. This is really absurd. It just looks absurd, this. It really does. How can you take shots at it when you can't get somewhere safe? You've got to find somewhere you can find it's not shooting down, you know? You've got to get somewhere where you're not getting kind of seen or shot down, you know? It's just, this is really silly. Gone overboard.
And this one can move.
And this one can shoot as well. Shoot to the point of being impossible to really get rid of. This is, I mean, why did it see me the last time? It must have seen that dead body and started shooting. You know, that's the only way it could have seen me, because it just doesn't see you from up here. Just can't really, you know, doesn't look this way. Two shots there, like it did last time. Just, this is a joke. This is for pro gamers only, this bit. In fact, not even a pro gamer can get through this, I think. This just looks... God, this is... that down. I wonder. Where is it? Anything there? I think that can come in. I wonder if that can come down. Maybe it shoots something down from above and it falls on top of it. It's a hunch, but this guy out with arrows. Down. Not too late. Just not getting him down quick enough. I wonder if that thing on his back would catch fire if I put a fire arrow on. Maybe. Nah, I don't know. Try some fire arrows.
Need them soon enough. Another copish. And this one can move.
And I'm getting fed up repeating that. Gonna happen as soon as he made any kind of noise, then that's gonna happen. It'd been the right idea if you know,
wasn't
a Deathbringer right in the middle there. That's extra sensitive to noise and whatever.
Another copish, and this one can move.
Let's try it just whistling and see what happens. A whistle of Deathbringer. I think that could be the answer. It just looks impossible otherwise. It slipped off while I was looking. Maybe that's the answer, that thing. Let's see if I can shoot it down. See if I hit these wires there. Not sure. Right, let's go for that and see what happens. Now let's see if it's actually possible. Thank you.
That's not possible, Fed.
That was my one hope there, one big hope of getting rid of it easily. God. I wonder if I can go back and just do this some other time. When I've got maybe picked up a grenade launcher or something. It's the only way you're going to get rid of it. Not a grenade launcher, a rocket launcher. And some. Jump up there. Might be out of its range up there. Hang on, that is a grip. Right, there must be a way to get to that. Is that a ladder? No, not a ladder, is it? That's a grip. That looks like a... There's a whole bit of a balcony up there. How do you get to it?
Well, they're still surprised.
I just don't know what to do here. It's just going to take ages. Utter ages here. Just... ridiculously hard. Or is it just... I'm just not seeing a very obvious, easy way. I'm looking, I saw a handrail thing there, and I'm looking for handrails, I'm looking for anything, you know? Come on.
Another coalition. and this one can move.
There must be a way of getting up there. I mean, not looking where I'm going again.
I'll tuck that away. Another Kopish. And this one can move.
See, there's a handrail there. We must be able to get across from that balcony to that balcony. How do you get up there in the first place? Possible to jump onto that bit there and then over to that bit. I don't know, that bit above it might be in the way. Let's go for it.
Can people get it?
Went right through it. I reached it easily enough, but went right through it. Just not a balcony, it's that thing there which leads down. If you can get onto that thing. Maybe that's just decoration. I don't know. My woodcaster at all here.
Just
You've got to take them out where it is, because it's can't, that sort of bit there is just too low. You can't get behind it. If it even didn't see you, you'd be seen, because it just is too low. Your head's not low enough.
Another Kulmish. And this one can move.
And this one can... this one is getting up my... I would like to say, but it's it's getting annoying. Try something like that. Bind its legs. This, was a ladder. Try this guy. I just don't know what to do. It just looks impossible. Just impossible at every conceivable way. It's just... I'm going to have to come back here, I think. I just don't know it's possible. I'm going to have to come back. It's just... I need something like a grenade launcher or a rocket launcher or something to kill it, because it just... It's just impossible with what I've got. There must be something that can take it down quickly. There's just no cover. None. It's simply impossible without cover.
Can't carry more.
Yeah, I did that. Did that one, pretty sure of it. Not going back, I'm going to come back later on. And I've got better weapons. Can I get out though? Oh no, where did I come from? Must be here. Where? Oh no, I can't get out. Close the door. Oh, that's it there, is it? Oh. Here's where I came in. That's where I've got to go. Okay, another door. Tackle it. I need something like a rocket launcher or something to that extent, you know, something that takes it down quickly, because there's just no cover to try and, you know, take it down with shot after shot.
Um.
let's do a side quest or something, I don't know. I think I'll maybe do some side quests.
No space.
Let's get a merchant. Right, up here. You gotta climb all the way back up here like I did once before. Come on. I was able to get up here. Where's the rest of you there? Come on. There we go. Let's hope we can get back up. Zipline, it took me down to here, I think. That thing there. Oh yeah, you can go back up it, nice. Yeah.
Side two.
No, they're not. I've done this bit. She's obviously programmed to say that when she enters this area. But not from, you know, shouldn't be saying it from both ends. Daddle. I say for another day, that bit just not possible right now. Really, I see it anyway. Shall I go? I'll have to get a fast travel and get. I don't know. There's plenty of quests. There was kind of side quests somewhere else. If I could go to the. I could try the Nora hunting grounds. Try a bandit site. I see there's exclamation marks there. I think we'll go there and see what ones. There's three at least there, so